Hi, my name is Kaylee Tharp, and I'm currently on the staff for The Scholarly, which is the newspaper for Center College GSP 2024. And I have worked on a lot of things for journalism, the movie review podcast, and I've worked with Showcase. So I've kind of been on the front lines with everything arts at GSP. And I currently have an hour to finish this. So this is all very last minute. But my dream project for this final project for GSP was to interview the music theory and performance focus area about the album that they're recording and performing tonight. And I went down there to their classroom twice to interview people, but the audio didn't work both of the times, even though we thought we fixed it. But I'm still here. I'm still going to finish this project because that's the spirit of GSP, you know? I took an intellectual risk by going down and interviewing people, and sometimes risks don't work out. But you know what? There's always a way to finish it. There's always a way to come through. So here I am. The original plan didn't work out, but I'm getting this project done either way because I love music and I'm friends with multiple people in the focus area, and I wanted my final project to be a tribute to the wonderful people and talented people I have met here at GSP. So thank you to everyone that I saw and I interviewed, and thank you for your patience and sharing your passion with me. Everyone there was so friendly and so passionate about what they did. Even though the audio fell through in the original interviews, I still want to finish this project in some capacity to highlight this incredible group of scholars. So this is my love letter to all of you. Thank you, GSP. Thank you, the Music Theory and Performance Focus Group. Thank you to the staff of the Scholarly for all that you've done and for this amazing opportunity. Without further ado, please enjoy the rest of the video.